So this course is on advanced quantum mechanics and its applications. So we'll see various advanced topics in quantum mechanics and their applications in various fields of topical interests, which are very important and of research interest these days. So the course starts with a basic introduction to the birth of quantum mechanics, the postulates that the quantum mechanics had to offer, and different representations of quantum mechanics such as Heisenberg interaction representation and Schrodinger representation. We'll also learn Heisenberg's uncertainty principle and how it's been applied to various problems. Then the density matrix formalism, the harmonic oscillator, the quantum harmonic oscillator using the raising and the lowering operators, and their applications to quantum optics such as coherent states and squeezed states. We'll also learn symmetries and conservation laws of quantum mechanics. Also, this course would be on the various solutions of Schrodinger equations for various kinds of potentials, such as spherically symmetric potentials. One of the simple examples of such things is in hydrogen atom, which consists of one electron and a proton at the nucleus. We'll also learn the spherical oscillator in three dimensions and the degeneracies. These things would be applied to quantum dots, and also we shall discuss the technology that involved therein. We shall then do the orbital and spin angular momentum. We'll learn how to calculate the Clebsch-Gordan coefficients, then the hyperfine interaction and the spin-dipolar interaction, especially in the context of quantum gases, and these applications of these topics of different topics of angular momentum for NMR, the nuclear magnetic resonance. And we shall also take a very detailed study on quantum information theory, the quantum measurement, EPR paradox and Bell's inequalities. Then starting with qubits and quantum circuits, we'll go on to discuss the Shannon entropy, classical and quantum computations, algorithms, error calculations, etc. Then we also would do periodically driven systems, the quantum dynamics therein and the correlations, especially for two-level systems, and these chaotic trajectories that evolve there and different routes to chaos. And finally, we would learn about the approximate methods of solving Schrodinger equation where exact solutions are not available, and we'll do perturbation theory, time dependent and time independent, and we'll see various examples or applications such as Zeeman effect, Stark effect, and computing the Einstein's AB coefficients for lasers, and we'll also do variational calculations. So, where the smallness of the perturbing term is not clear, then we can do a variational theory, and where we actually write down the variational wave function which satisfies the boundary conditions in terms of some free parameters called as the variational parameters, and then the energy is minimized with respect to that variational parameter. And we'll also do WKB approximation, Wenzel, Kramer's, Brillouin approximation, mainly for the linear potentials. And we'll also give a sufficiently elaborate introduction to time-dependent perturbation theory as well, and look at various applications that are involved there.